to join us. So bear with us just a few moments. As you might notice, we're in a different location today. We are actually in our Imagimake studio. So very, very excited to share a little glimpse of our studio with you. Of course, we have been taking all the precautions necessary while trying to start off back in our offices and our places of work. We have very, very few people here with us today as compared to what a normal day would look like. But of course, a few of us that are able to make it, we're very, very excited to be back in this space that we love and enjoy so much. So while I wait for Mansi to come on in, I'm just chatting a little bit with y'all, showing y'all a little bit about our office over here. So just give me one more second. I'm gonna try to get Mansi back in. Looks like there was some technical problem because of which she wasn't able to do it. Hi, yes, Mansi, I think I sent you a request as well. I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Hi, Mansi.
Hi, Disha, how are you?
I'm very good. Look who's here. Hi, Gian.
Hi, Gian.
Hey. Oh my goodness, I love that smile. I love that smile. That is so cute.
How are you, Disha?
I'm very well. And how are both of you doing?
Yes, I'm fine. We are actually very excited about this live session.
We are too. We're really excited too. Gian, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
What did you do today?
What we are going to do in the live session? He's smiling only.
He's smiling, okay,
all
right. So, Jan, what did...
₹38? How do I say that?
He's gonna keep me busy all day. So
that's perfect. So good when kids are the ones who teach us so many things, right? So what are the kind of things that he likes? What, in your experience, what are the kind of activities that he enjoys a lot?
Actually, he enjoys everything. मैं उसके लिए कुछ भी एक्टिविटी प्लान करती हूँ ना, इज ऑलवेज एक्साइटेड. वाओ मम्मा, यू मेड दिस फॉर मी, लेट मी डू इट. सो इज ऑलवेज एक्साइटेड फॉर एनीथिंग.
हाउ नाइस, हाउ नाइस. डियाना, दैट इज सो कूल दैट यू आर ऑलवेज एक्साइटेड विद डूइंग ऑल दीस थिंग्स विद मम्मा. आपको सबसे ज्यादा अच्छा क्या लगता है? कलरिंग अच्छा लगता है, ड्राइंग अच्छा लगता है.
व्हाट डू यू लाइक द मोस्ट? What do you like though?
Painting.
Painting, eh?
Stamping.
Stamping. एक्सप्लोरिंग करेगा और कुछ नया मुझे सिखाएगा किसी इसमें. बहुत बार ऐसा हुआ कि मुझे नहीं पता होता और उसको पता होता है. नो बेटा, देर आर सो मेनी पीपल्स लाइव सेशन. Actually, he thought this is the virtual class of his school. So, I told him कि ये तुम्हारी काजल दीदी नहीं है, राना दीदी, दिशा दीदी, she is going to come live with us.
आपको मुझे भी कुछ कुछ सिखाना होगा, जैसे आप मम्मा को सिखाते हो, वैसे मुझे भी कुछ कुछ सिखाना होगा. आप चलेगा?
Sure.
चलो बताओ.
What will you teach Disha didi? Say something, beta.
Stamping.
Stamping. Didi ko stamping aata hai. Bahut acha aata hai. Humse bhi zyada acha aata
hai. Maine painting.
Ye aaj to mujhe dhyan se stamping seekhna hai. Chaliye stamping seekhte hain. Shall we start?
Yes. Okay. 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 So excited. Maine ye pura किट निकाल के रखा था. वो मामा कब यूज कर रहे हैं, मामा कब यूज कर रहे हैं, मेरा तो वेट ऑफ इट.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट प्रिया, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर दैट. सो फॉर दोस ऑफ यू हु डोंट नो एग्जैक्टली व्हाट्स गोना हैपन इन टुडेस सेशन, टुडेस सेशन इज अ लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट. यूजुअली वी ट्राई टू डू अ सेशन व्हिच हैज यू नो नो वेरी स्पेसिफिक मटेरियल्स, जिसके पास जो है वो उससे कर सकता है एक्टिविटीज सारी. बट आज जो है हम स्पेशली स्टैम्पिंग करने वाले हैं, वो भी इमेजिमेक की स्टैम्प्स एंड स्टैम्पर्स के साथ करने वाले हैं. एंड आई हैव टू से कि ये पूरे सेशन का एक बड़ा इंस्पिरेशन मेरे लिए दिया था, बिकॉज आई ऑफकोर्स लव द इमेजिमेक प्रोडक्ट, बट एट द सेम टाइम वी एंजॉय डूइंग स्टैम्पिंग आवर सेल्फ इन आवर ऑफिस इन आवर होम एवरीवेयर एंड ऑल. बट जब मैंने जियान के कुछ कुछ फोटोज वगैरह देखे, वीडियो देखे, वो कैसे खुद से विदाउट हिज मदर्स हेल्प इंडिपेंडेंटली ऑल्सो ही इज एबल टू डू इट सो नाइसली, एंड आई थॉट ही वाज रियली एंजॉयिंग इट. सो आई थॉट कि वी मस्ट शेयर दिस एक्सपीरियंस विद एवरीबॉडी हुज कनेक्टेड विद यू मानसी, विद अस ऑल्सो, कि ये कैसी एक्टिविटी है जिसमें बच्चों को इतना मजा आता है, दे लर्न समथिंग न्यू, दे आर क्रिएटिवली एंगेज. सो वी थॉट इट्स अ ग्रेट आइडिया टू हैव अ सेशन वेयर वी एक्चुअली यूज सम stamping and we allow everybody to see how much fun it is, right? And we do have a giveaway associated with today's session also. So usually for our giveaways we ask you all to do something relatively similar to what we are doing, but obviously we can understand ki har kisi ke paas survey stamps ya stampers nahi honge abhi. So jinke paas hai aur wo hamare sath stamping karna chahta hai, wo of course stamping bhi kar sakta hai, aur jinke paas ye wale rules vagaira nahi hai, आप लोग अपने क्रिएटिविटी के हिसाब से कुछ भी कर सकते हो. यू कैन ड्रॉ, यू कैन पेंट, यू कैन समथिंग गेम, आपके मन में जो भी क्रिएटिव एक्टिविटीज हैं आप कुछ भी कर सकते हो. एंड ऑफ कोर्स वी हैव अ शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन एट द एंड ऑफ द सेशन व्हिच ऑफ कोर्स इफ यू कैन आंसर एज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस टेस्ट, वी वुड रियली लव टू हैव योर ओपिनियन इन दैट क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो. सो इन ऑर्डर टू पार्टिसिपेट इन द गिव अवे, इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी टू डू स्टैम्पिंग विद द इमेजिनरी स्टैम्प्स. You can do whatever creative activity you want and share that with us with the hashtags and the tags as mentioned in our post, in the Imagimake post. You can share that with us, and those entries also will absolutely be very welcome and considered for the giveaway contest, right? And maybe we'll let Jian pick the winner this time. Jian, will you pick the winner? Will you help us pick the winner at the end of the session? Yes?
Yes, yes.
Yes. Give me a thumbs up if you'll help me.
Yes,
perfect. Okay, awesome. So I think we've explained the activity that we're going to do today. What we're going to do is we're going to do stamping. So Jian is going to teach me how to do stamping first, and then maybe I'll see if I can also show one or two techniques of stamping that I like.
I love stamping.
Okay, perfect.
All right. He's very foodie, so I had to purchase the stamp powder.
Good, good, good. Yes, we have lots of themes in Stamp Art, and Jian is going to use the food theme. I have taken out some stamps from a whole bunch of different themes that we have, so that we can show people ki hamare paas kaun si alag alag themes hain. So with that, let's just get started. I'm going to switch my camera so you guys can see my table a little bit more. Mansi, Gian, you all can continue the way you are, and after stamping, you can show what Gian has made or, you know, something like that.
Okay, okay, gotcha, fine.
Okay,
that's great.
Fair enough. So I'm going to turn my camera around, and Gian, if you can start by telling me ki hum stamping kaise karte hai. You want to tell me, you want to show me, what are we going
to do? Stamp? Like this.
Like this. Just, okay, alright.
Yes. See, we are ready with our white paper.
Okay, very good. That is a lovely piece of white paper. I'm going to use a piece of white paper as well. My white paper is right here. And I think I'm going to start off with a smiley face maybe. Is that okay, Gian? Can I do a smiley face first?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. So I'm going to start off with this one. I'm just going to do a simple stamping first. So just one color on top of this. Yeah? Gian, what's your favorite color?
And what's your favorite color?
Blue.
Blue? Oh, I started with yellow. Maybe I'll do the next one in blue. Chalega? Yes? Okay.
Yes.
Can you do with me, Gian, if you feel like doing some stamping with me?
Yes.
Yes? Pick whichever stamp you have, whichever one you want. The one thing that I like to do when I'm spreading the color is that I don't use the tip of the pen. I use the pen on the side because it's got a fat, broad side. Ooh, you're doing a burger. How nice, Gian. Burger time. Burger, burger, burger. Ooh, and I like the Donald Duck on your t-shirt. Is that a Donald Duck on your t-shirt?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, you can keep it down. Do it aram se. You don't have to worry about anything. Do it as if you do it like normally when you're doing at home, having fun, like that. Yeah. So I'm just going to wait for Gian for a second, and we're going to try to do maybe our first stamp together. Gian, are you going to put one color to this?
Say, which color? Blue?
Blue. I'm our favorite color, say.
Blue.
Are you sure? Gian's favorite color, blue, che?
Yes.
Are wow, bhai wow. Gian, you tell me when you're ready, okay? Take your time. Take your
yes.
time. Do aram se and tell me when you're ready, okay?
Yes.
Yeah.
So the beauty of what we're waiting for, Gian, is that they don't dry up very easily. So like you can see, I've applied the colors in some time. And we try out the impression. Even if it's for a moment, I think it should be fine.
It's okay.
So we have a question as well. Somebody's asking, will it work? Yes. The Imagimake stamps will definitely work with stamp pads as well. We do have one product, which is an alphabet set, with which we give some stamp pads as well. Okay, Gian's ready, so I'm going to go ahead and stamp mine as well. I'm going to go ahead and put it down on paper and press down. Yes. So I'm pressing a little extra hard right now because I have waited for a little while. And we have a lot of people saying Gian is so cute. Yes, he is really, really cute. And so is his burger, right? Gian, good job on the burger. Ta-da!
Yes, and the burger.
This.
So we have a smiley face who's probably going to go eat the burger. Yeah? Okay. Alright. So let's go ahead and maybe continue with some more stamping. So we did one. I mean, I did one with this one color. And I kind of like what Gian did with two colors. So maybe I'm going to do the next one with two colors. So I'm going to do fries this time. Gian, you want to do fries with me? Are we doing the same one?
Yes. Okay. Let's do fries. Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. Yep. Let's
so
do
Gian,
fries.
Tell me which colors do you
want.
Let me
do
fries. Let me do fries. Fries. Let me do fries. Please.
Yes.
Yeah.
He's already started doing it.
Oh, he's already started. Okay, I better start too. My goodness. Gian, you're going to be first. Huh? Gian, first. Don't be first, okay? You have to wait for me.
Who the first that teacher or two?
No. I have to do fast. Don't make me do so fast. Wait. Which color you're doing? Red, okay. You're doing red at the bottom or the top?
Upar
ke niche?
Niche, true.
And your what?
French fries ke wo color bhi hoi. Yellow into upar na karein.
Okay, alright. That is lovely. That is absolutely lovely.
In my village.
Lesson in which color the fence. You're done also, Jian. You did yellow?
No. Yellow is still pending.
Okay. I got scared. I was like, oh my goodness, how is this young chap so fast? So I'm going to wait for Jian to catch up. And okay, I think he's on to yellow. I better start my yellow also. So what's wonderful about doing stamping with these pens?
Oh, then it's not good enough, sir.
So, okay, I hope you guys are enjoying. As you can see, Jian and I are having an awesome time. Although I'm trying to catch up to him, he's much faster than
me.
Wait, Jian, wait. Wait, please. Okay, so this is how cool stamping can be as a fun family activity as well, right? Also, Jian and I are not in this room, but we are still having fun creating together, right? Creating stamp art together. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and stamp it. Jian, te stamp kairu?
Yes, he has finished.
Wait. We're gonna show it together, okay?
I am this one.
Oh! Okay, there we go.
Wait a minute. Oh,
wow. Can show me yours.
Yay!
Okay. I got the cupcake.
No, wait a minute.
The beauty
is ready with the next one. He's
ready with the next one.
Making the cupcake.
He's making the cupcake. Okay. This is how fun you guys stamp art is, right? Because kids just really enjoy doing it. And while Jian is, of course, going at his own pace, I'm going to go a little slower because I want to tell you all a little bit more about stamp art. And one of the things that we had in mind when we designed stamp art is that stamping is an activity which young kids really like a lot as well, right? So how old is Jian, Mansi? Yes, I'm sorry for you guys who don't understand Gujarati, but I think Jian and I are just really enjoying talking a little bit in Gujarati. So it's all simple stuff, it's all just fun stuff. So I hope you can excuse the language specificness of this session, but I think y'all can see how much fun we are having, and hopefully that's
okay. Yes.
So Mansi, how old is Jian?
Jian is 4 year old. He has just completed 4 in March.
Wow. Okay. So see, what's wonderful is that this young fellow is just enjoying doing this so much. He's not waiting for his mom to tell him what to do next or for me to tell him what to do next. He just wants to go ahead and... Oh my goodness! Chal, open gai na hua hai, okay? 1 second, mein fish gai rahi hai, okay?
Mere paas a fish.
Mere paas a cupcake ha tu.
To my fish tahi cupcake khai jase hai. That's it? Yummy cupcake chai na, le fish na bhoom
kai. Na, french fries kai hai.
French fries kai hai, okay, alright. Okay. Alright. Jian, can we try one thing? Can we try maybe putting some dots or some designs on your cupcake? Do you want to put some sprinkles? Do you know what are sprinkles?
Yes, let me try this.
Yeah. So that's another thing that we can do with stamp art, like to use pens after doing the stamping also, so I'm just going to wait for a second because this paint is still wet. No, it's not. So I have a fish and I'm going to maybe put some lines on this fish to make a pattern. And Gian has a cupcake. So he's going to use the pens maybe to put some sprinkles on it. And that's fun too, right? To be able to stamp and then be able to add more designs to it. And
yeah, put some sprinkles on the cupcake.
Those look so yummy. Those look so yummy, yummy, yummy. So yeah, and then we can
love this stamp part actually. Since I purchased this, now Gian has done it so many times.
Oh wow, that's so wonderful to hear. I mean, I think that's wonderful to hear for so many reasons, you know, because A, obviously it means that he's enjoying it. That's why I guess he's doing it multiple times. And also what's interesting to understand is that you've been able to use it multiple times and I think the set still works beautifully.
Yes. I already used, I think, 4 to 5 times and still it's worked really well.
That's lovely. That's lovely to hear. And I think that we have somebody who has a question. Somebody saying, I have a question about the stamping. So yes, please go ahead and ask us your questions. I'm going to try to follow the comments as much as I can and try to answer all your questions. So the chirpy angel, please go ahead. Okay, so we're going to try some blending on our next stamp. I think Gian has tried something like that also, Mansi. Has he been able to try some blending?
Yes. Actually, we have already done it burger, orange color blending.
Yes, that is so beautiful. Now, see, it's so amazing. When I was 4 years old, I could never imagine blending, you know. I mean, that was something. I used to always go to art class and be excited about art and craft class. But I never really, you know, I always thought blending was something that older didis and bhaiyas do. And, you know, I have to become a very good artist to be able to do blending and, you know, things like that. And I think it's wonderful that, you know, with this particular product, one of our aims or objectives to be able to allow younger kids to experience the fun of blending. And I think it's fantastic and it's so rewarding for us also when we see Gian being able to do this blending. Gian, it's lovely for your old artist.
Actually, it's a magic for it. It's a magic for him. Jab usne try kiya ki yellow and red se orange batao, he's so excited. Mama, yeah, orange color ho gaya.
That is so lovely to hear. That is so lovely to hear. So I'm going to try what we call rainbow blending over here. So what I've taken, and of course you can do this with red or pink. So I've taken pink, but of course you can take the red pens also. I've taken blue over here. And blue and yellow. Who can tell us what color blue and yellow make? Anybody in the audience?
Red.
Blue and yellow. Any answers for us? What does blue and yellow make? Okay, so I think my comments are probably not loading as fast as people are answering. So I know some of y'all are probably trying to answer that question. I'm sorry if I'm not able to see your comments. But nonetheless, I'm going to go ahead. So one thing that I like to do, and Mansi, you probably do this also, is that when we use multiple colors with the same pen, the other color comes on top. So we just take a piece of rough paper or something like that.
Yes. I try to say.
Yeah, exactly. Sorry, you can just swipe it. Green, yes, okay, we have somebody answering green. Thank you. You probably answered that. Comments are not loading. I wasn't able to see it. So thank you for answering. I'm going to blend the pink and yellow on top as well to make the next color. And yet somebody asked us a question saying that what materials can we use stamps with? So the stamps can be used with a whole bunch of materials. You can use them with... You can use it with paints also. I know a lot of preschools like to use stamps with paints. So if your kids are used to going to preschools that like using paints with the stamps, you can absolutely do that as well. And that's fun too. You can use it with the stamp pen, like we're using it with. And yeah. So I'm just going to finish my stick of the ice cream as well over here with a purple color. And I think I'm going to go ahead and I'm ready to stamp. I'm ready to stamp. Okay, I'm going to put this guy high up because I want space for one more stamp.
Okay.
One, two. Gianni, when I say three, you're going to give me your biggest smile. No, wait. When I say three, you have to give me your biggest smile, okay? One, two, and three.
Wow, it's a pink yellow.
Okay, thank you.
We are also done.
Show me yours. Yummy! Super, super yummy. What flavor is your ice cream? What flavor is it?
Cherry.
Okay.
And mango.
Cherry and mango.
yummy flavor. Do you like mangoes, Gian?
Do you like mangoes?
Yeah.
Yummy mangoes, okay. It's mango season's a really fun season, and it's always sad when it's about to end. So I hope you can get some more mangoes for some more time. What have you used for printing? I'm not sure if I understood that question completely. If you're asking about the paper, we're just using normal paper. Any kind of paper will work. Mansi, I think you're using simple paper also.
Yes. I'm also using the simple paper, plain white sheet.
White sheets, yeah. From your drawing books of the kids, or if somebody has printer paper lying around at home, you can use that as well. So any kind of paper is fine. We're using the stamps that come as a part of the Imagimake stamp set, which of course Mansi's already shown us. We'll show you all some boxes towards the end once again as well. And another question is that, and these prints, any blocks? So the blocks that we're using are the blocks that you get as a part of the Imagimake stamp art kit. And thank you then for your comment. Okay, so one more last effect that I'd like to show, Mansi. I don't know, do you have a paintbrush and maybe some water around?
Yes, I have.
Okay, fantastic. So this is an interesting effect that we're going to try out with the paints. It's a little different compared to what we've been doing, but it's again a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun for kids to try this as well. And what we're going to do is, I'm going to take two colors. Gian, you can take any two colors. Do you want to tell me which two colors you're using?
Two colors.
Yellow and red. Okay,
Yellow and red. Okay, so I'm going to use blue and green, not purple. Blue and green. Okay?
And
we are just going to put one color on top and one color on bottom. So you put yellow on one side and the other color on the other side.
Okay. Cool.
And we'll keep some gap in the middle.
Okay. See.
So just a little bit on one side. Tell me when you're ready.
Yes, ready.
Ready. Okay, awesome. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take any kind of paintbrush, doesn't matter, and some water, and dip your paintbrush in water.
Okay.
If you got extra water, you can just dab it out so that, you know.
Okay.
A little bit of water, okay. And then we're going to just spread this color out on the stamp.
Okay.
Go ahead and spread it out. In any direction, any way you want.
Okay, cool.
Okay, just spread the color with the water.
Okay, did it.
I'm painting karu game chhena to etle main kidu chal stamp sade par apne painting.
Ane aaya.
Ya chupi ek kidu beta. Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay, yes. So now we're going to try stamping this and see what happens when we put some watercolor on it. Okay, so one, two, and three. Let's go ahead and stamp it. one, two, and three.
Ooh, wow, what a color effect.
Now show me yours.
Okay. This one, two are different.
yes, of course. So obviously the amount of, see, that makes such a lovely orange, right? So that's just like another way. The first time you made orange, you just made it with the pens. And this time when we made the orange, we did it with the water. So it's just another way of using it and gives a slightly more watery, slightly different effect. Like this one, when it dries, it looks a little bit better also. So it's just another different way of using
stamps.
And somebody's asking us if the stamps are washable. Yes, absolutely.
Yes.
The stamps are washable. I think
totally washable. I love that part. Guys. I love that. कि पूरा अच्छे से एक clean हो जाता है wash करने के बाद.
Correct. So again. You can do. You can tell me now. You tell me. We'll do one more. We'll do one more stamping before we kind of stop stamping for the day. So you tell me which design to do, and I'll try to do the same design.
Which design, stamp? This one.
Show me.
Show me. He is already doing it.
Already doing it. Okay. Sorry. Tian. Can you tell me? Even popcorn.
Show.
Oh, you're doing the juice. Is that okay, I will try to do the same one. Jian, can you tell me which colors I should use?
Jian.
Red.
Is it one color or is it two colors?
ने तो पूरा या ना पानी लगा के पता नहीं क्या कर दिया अभी.
That's the fun part, though, Ria, right? Jian, red ऊपर करूँ के नीचे करूँ?
Red क्या करो ऊपर के नीचे?
Purple. Okay, let's try that. Let's see what happens if I try purple with this. Nice, interesting combinations we are trying out. I like it. Thank you, Jian.
He was asking me, ki mere paas sirf teen colors hi kyun hai? Actually, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. So our smaller stamp art sets, they come just with three colors, everyone who's watching. But at the same time, you know, we have a lot of different theme options. So what we wanted to do is we wanted to keep each set small so people can buy as many as they want in terms of the different sets and not have to, you know, worry about spending too much on just their first set itself. So each stamp set does come with only three pens, but as you can see, Jian with only three colors also has made so many lovely and beautiful things.
Yes, that's the fun part,
you know. So. Somebody just wants to buy one, don't worry. I think like Mansi is telling us, they have enjoyed just one set also so much that, you know, it's really good. You don't have to worry about it. So Jian, I think I've made a mixture of grape and cherry soda, right?
See?
So you told me to use purple on top and red on the bottom. So I've tried to do that. And let's see what that turns out like. Okay, can you pretend that you're going to drink it up, Jian, after I stamp it? Yes. One, two, and
three.
Okay,
okay, so we have a lovely cherry and grape juice. Soda drink.
Yes.
Chef Jian is enjoying teaching us all of these things. So
he's already started another way. You know, usko to mil gaya abhi brush aur pani pi gaya, he can do anything.
Yes, that's true. That's the beauty of it. Okay. So what I'm going to also do, maybe because we don't have too much time remaining, is I'm going to color that in, because I wanted to just color that in. And you know, if for those of us who have a pen or a pencil around, if you want to draw some eyes for some of the characters that you've made, I know, Mansi, you used googly eyes once, I think.
Yes.
Characters, and I think that looked really cute as well. So for those of you who have some googly eyes around, feel free to use those as well. I'm just gonna do some simple coloring. I'm gonna show that this poor octopus is looking very surprised, maybe at the fish. And I think I've seen so many people get so creative with the expressions that they make and the wonderful creations that they have. Just simple things like maybe doing a half circle in this fish's eye is so easy for kids to do, and it's just a fun way. But some more characters, some more expressions on your stampings. And I decided to give this little fish some eyelashes also, just because I was once taught by a lovely young girl, a lovely young artist, about the same age as Jian, that if I wanted to be a girl fish, then I should give her eyelashes.
So, I love how
all these kids teach me such lovely things. So that was her girl. That girl's name was Maisha. So I have to say thank you to Maisha for helping me put eyelashes onto this lovely little girl fish. And I must always remember Jian for the grape and cherry soda that he made me design. Because honestly, Jian, I have made this stamp so many times, but this is the first time I have used purple and red, and that's all because of you. So thank you. And I really like how it turned out. Do you like how it turned out?
Yes.
Yeah. See, I mean, that's
a juice juice.
Okay, juice.
So guess.
Soda nothing, juice chef.
Okay, sorry. So grape and cherry juice, okay? Chalse hai bhai? Grape and cherry, yes. Or grape and strawberry? Which one?
Strawberry or cherry?
Strawberry.
Strawberry, okay. All
right. Strawberry and blueberry, right?
Strawberry and blueberry. Wow, yummy. That is even more yummy. And that's so much fun, right? Because every time we do this, we can do something different with it. We can have so much fun with it. Like, I don't know, somebody gave me the idea that I can pretend that this ice cream has this huge hat that is going in different directions.
And wow.
Maybe this hand is holding on to a kite and flying a kite.
Wow, it's fantastic.
So that's the fun part. That's what I really like. And maybe there's some grass at the bottom, so I'm gonna use green. You have green too, right, Jian?
Yes.
So maybe we can just draw some grass at the bottom. And yeah, one more fun thing about these stamps is that even if you don't have green, let's say I had blue and yellow, let's see if we can make some grass over here. Now this is gonna turn out a little different than when I use the green directly, but it's still fun to see how these colors blend and allow us to create different colors. So every time we do this, we land up with something different. So as you can see, even if you don't have green and you want to do the grass, blue and yellow. This one was done directly with the green, and this one was done with blue and yellow, and both of them look pretty greenish, pretty decent, pretty good. Ooh, did you do some grass?
Actually, we have outlined the object.
Oh, cool. Let me see. Okay, I'm going to try outlining one. Which one should I outline? I'm thinking. Okay, I need to think some more. I'm going to first finish some more grass.
After finish grass. After gonna eat grass.
Okay.
Did
you can also do grass.
Did you finish it?
Chalo, how about we give some legs to the French fries?
Should we give French fries and legs? See?
Yeah.
That's so cute. I'm so happy that it made you so happy, Ria. Hats for
the grass.
Are you back? Taro grass to must shake them. So nice. French fries ne hath pan aapi rahe chal.
Chho, French fries ne hand legs bhi kariya ne hand bhi. Chho, apni kari na kuch. Let's do it.
Maybe the French fries and the are holding hands. Abasi. And maybe he's saying hi to us.
Hey.
Yes, hands.
See, here we got in our queue.
Yay!
Yay! So but the sky ma so are sky ma kai kare apne sky ma
clouds na pachi clouds red color thi clouds kari an pachi yellow color thi
yellow clouds and red clouds.
Yes, no. Yellow clouds and red clouds. So you, or we can do a yellow sun also.
Yes.
If you
yes.
want, we can do a yellow sun.
And close it. And let's do the this.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Tell me, tell me, tell me.
He's making clouds with yellow and red colors.
Yummy clouds. Yummy, yummy clouds.
Cloud.
Okay. And sun, are we doing a sun also? Yes, maybe a sun. Let's do a sun. I'm going to do a sun. Because it's nice and sunny outside. Or at least I want to pretend that it's nice and sunny outside. Is it sunny where you are, Jian? Bombay, so it's raining a little bit today. But I like there to be a sun. So I have a nice set of clouds and sun.
Mama, Jersey.
Should we take a fish and water for strength? Jian, fish is not a good.
Yay! Okay. So, Jian, you think we're done? Good. Shall we do a
yes.
final show? Yes?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. You're going to show me yours? Yes. 1, 2, 3. Yay! That is so amazing, Jian. I love it. I love all the popcorns and the burgers and the french fries and the orange mango juice. Is that a mango juice or an orange juice?
Is it the mango juice or orange juice?
Strawberry juice ne.
In it, this one.
In it, taro juice ka yo.
Orange
juice. Yay! Yummy! And that green burger is like the healthiest burger, right? All
yes.
Super healthy.
All green.
Okay. Fantastic. So I'm going to turn the camera around now so that you guys can see us a little bit.
I'm going to finish.
If Jian wants to keep doing, you can keep doing some stuff. That's cool. That's cool. We'll come back and see what he's made in a little bit. So we just have about maybe another 5 minutes left with everybody. I don't know if I missed any comments that anybody was putting in the video. So I'm sorry about that. But if you all want to give us those comments once again, Mazi and I can still try to answer some questions if you like. Or I think I could show you all some different themes that we have in Sandbox as well. So we have four themes, but I see we have three boxes over there. So we have which is what Jan was
saying. Yes, same one.
Yes, exactly. And then we have a theme which is got the smiley faces. This is the smiley face theme. And then we have a ocean theme. This is this one. And then we also have a garden, sorry, not a garden, garden section.
And I think we've answered pretty much all the questions that everybody had. If we missed anything,
guys, please message us and we'll be happy to reply to your messages individually as well. Once again, there is a giveaway along with this. For those of you who don't have stamps, that's totally fine. Just share something creative with us that you've done, drawing, painting, coloring, anything at all. And also, if you can tell us which theme of stamp card is your favorite, we would love to know that. And then we try to make sure that you get that one if you're selected the winner of this contest. So, more rules, more things about the contest on both of our profiles with what tag,
yes.
Tag and what hashtag to use in it. But I think that's about it. From my side, oh, Gian's showing us something. What is Gian showing us?
Now he is.
That's a masterpiece. That's a masterpiece, right, Gian? Gian is a super cool artist. I like it. I like it very much. Yes. Yes, can you give me a high five? One,
high five.
Two, three. Are you going to give me a high five in the One, two, three.
One, I can do the other.
Okay, well, thank you for this lovely session once again, Gian and Mansi. I really had a fantastic and we will keep following you. We'll keep seeing all the fun stuff that you're doing with the kids.
Thank you so much. Actually, we had a great time. It's totally thanks to you. We enjoyed it.
Thank you very much. Alright, and thank you everybody who signed in, who was watching us live. We appreciate you taking your time out to come enjoy this fun session with us. Do join us again next week and then keep creating. Alright,
yes. Bye everyone. Bye. Bye Michelle.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.